Luggage now needs to be restowed underneath the seat in front of you. This includes large electronic devices such as laptops, lightweight and electronic devices may continue to be used while secured in your clothing and seat pocket. This is the time to ensure your seatbelt is securely fastened, seatbelt uprights, window shades open, and waist levers.
Haere mai ki Tamaki Makaurau. Welcome to Auckland. For your safety, you must remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off. Also, be careful when opening overhead lockers as items could fall out. It's now safe for transmitting functions on your electronic devices to be turned on. If you are connecting to an international flight today, you will need to follow the exit signs and make your way outside. There is a free green inter-terminal bus between terminals which departs every 15 minutes. Due to airport construction, there is no pedestrian footpath at this time. Please ensure that all items, including rubbish and face masks, are removed from the seat pocket and disposed of in the bins inside the terminal. Please remember to recycle any newspapers or magazines you have finished with. A reminder that the New Zealand government requires face masks to be worn inside all airport terminals. We hope you've enjoyed your flight with us from all the team. Thank you for flying Air New Zealand on the Star Alliance network. Take care and we look forward to seeing you again. Haere rā, enjoy the rest of your day.